Welcome to today's tutorial on how to find and use Creative Commons videos on YouTube without getting a copyright claim or strike, including how to credit the original creators correctly. Let's dive in. First, you'll need to find videos available under a Creative Commons license. To do this, go to YouTube and enter your search term in the search bar. We will use Cancun travel as an example today. After searching, click on the Filters option below the search bar. From the list of filters, select Creative Commons. This will refine your search results to show only videos tagged with a Creative Commons license, which you can legally reuse in your projects. Before you use a video, click on it and look for the license details in the description box below the video player. It's crucial to understand which Creative Commons license the video is under, as this determines how to use it. Some licenses allow any type of use as long as the original creator is credited, while others may restrict commercial use or modifications. Let's open a new tab and go to https://creativecommons.org/share-your-work/cc-licenses/. Here you can read about all the different license types and requirements and how to attribute them. Once you find a video you want to use, you can download it. Remember, just because a video is under a Creative Commons license doesn't mean there are no restrictions, so comply with the license terms. When you incorporate the video into your project, it's essential to credit the original creator properly. This can be done in your video's ending credits or the video description. A proper attribution generally includes the title of the original video, the creator's name or username, a direct link to the original video, a link to the Creative Commons license under which the video was released. Here's an example of how to format your attribution. Title of the video by creator's name, original video, available at licensed under CC BY-SA 4.0. Lastly, always ensure that your usage aligns with YouTube's copyright policies and terms of service. Misuse of Creative Commons content can still lead to copyright strikes. And that's it. You now know how to find Creative Commons videos on YouTube and correctly credit the original creators in your projects. This not only helps you enrich your content legally, but also respects and supports the community of creators. Happy creating. That's all for today's tutorial. I hope you found it useful. If so, please consider giving it a like, sharing the video, and subscribing for more tutorials. See you in the next video, and thanks for watching.